Bro, why you flexing? You got my message, but I ain't stressing. You be thinking you love.
What's going on, guys? Today I'm back with another YouTube video, and today I'm with my boy Patrick, and he just brought up a good idea. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning, and he was like, "Hey, still YouTube video?" And I was like, "All right, fine." So he was looking on there and blah 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 blah. Look on his phone. He was like, "I get that the trend's old, a little bit old, but it's not too old." But he was like, "Let's just do the what's inside the box challenge." So that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to be blindfolding each other when we put like all the stuff in the box. So I guess that's what we're going to do. So all right, so we're going to go ahead and start. So whatever Patrick has, I'm going to blindfold myself and he's going to put it in the box. So I'm going to go ahead and, when he puts it in the box, he's going to tell me where to go.
So.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, go ahead. Don't knock the light over in there.
Oh. Alright,
I'm ready.
Just give me a minute. Alright. Alright, hold on. Alright, just give me a bell. And you got to put it, like, right in the middle.
Okay.
Alright.
Can I take this off?
No, you can't take it. Well, yeah, if you don't look inside the box.
Well,
yeah.
The camera's turned the other way. I usually have the camera the other way, so I can't see nothing.
So, you can go ahead. So, yeah, look my way. I just gotta look this way.
Sit down so they can see your reaction.
You're gonna notice it. I mean, you're gonna like it. Is it? Here. I can give you I can give you a hint. No, bro.
I'm not looking.
I can give you a hint.
I don't want a hint.
What is that? It's from a YouTube video we did. Maybe from like some Truth or Dares.
Truth.
From a long time ago.
What is that? Can I look at it now?
No, you can't look at it. You need to guess a couple times.
Ew! Please tell me it's not a lob, though.
No, I promise it's not a lob. You can pick that whole thing up and then it gonna move.
Is it deodorant?
Yes.
Make sure it's in the middle. Alright, go ahead.
No, you got some dumb crap, bro. I keep fucking... I know what it is.
What is it? Feel it some more.
I know what it is. It's one of those rats that like...
Rats?
No.
I ain't got no rat.
No, it's not a rat. Like...
Feel it again.
It's a freaking stuffed animal.
It's not a stuffed animal. It's an animal, but it's not stuffed. It's hard.
It's one of those things that like...
Yeah. Alright, so you got 3 feels, right? That's 3 feels.
No, that's 2.
Okay, so you got, this your last feel, and I'm gonna tell you what it is.
Like you, you press a button and it moves. Don't it move?
Yeah, it does move, but you gotta say the name of it. I'll give you a hint, feel the top of it. Like, feel this part of the back. Like, you'll feel it.
And it's like little tiny ears.
Feel it again. So you gotta say the name of it, man. That's... You ain't said that yet.
Okay.
Hey, you feel it?
It's a muck control stuff.
That's it. All right. That's it's a pig. Pull it up.
This ain't no pig.
Is any of the stuff you guys? Is it alive?
Nah.
Okay.
That's probably. What you got is the closest thing to a laugh.
Okay. I got something nice to be there.
Oh, man. All right.
Can I do this?
Yeah, bro.
What are you looking for?
All right, you ready?
You might want to put your hand all the way back there.
I might. You can already tell what it is.
Is
Bro.
What is that? A remote?
Come on, man, you know what it is. Okay, guess one time. It's a freaking...
Is it like them little things that you put on your...
Oh my god.
Like kind of like them paper clips that you put in your binder? Is that it? Oh, it's a stapler.
It's like a free.
This thing likes to move around sometimes. Alright, go ahead. Alright, look this way.
Which way?
This way, looking at me. I don't think you'll never figure out what that is. Guess what it is?
Okay, it kind of feels like a... I'm like, it's not like plastic, but it's like, it's kind of like.
We used it one time, remember, in the snow?
It got like feet.
Remember we used it in the snow?
Got feet.
Remember we used it in the snow, right here?
Got feet.
Right, we used
got
it.
Got a head.
We used it right
okay,
here.
It's an army person.
We used it right here. You know what it is.
It's the, the parachute.
Yes.
Yeah, bro.
That was a lot.
Yeah, that was the lot. Here. I got it.
I would have had it by now, but okay.
Okay.
Taste trophy. Alright, you can go in there.
Does it move?
I ain't saying.
Well, you don't say. Ah, a little.
Do you see it?
No. Is it a drink?
Oh, I don't know. You probably could drink that, but no, you eat it.
You just fixed the light before. Yeah, last time I looked in, like whenever the box needs to be pushed up, so.
Alright, go ahead.
But you can eat it.
Alright, so that's two things.
Let me see.
You just pour it everywhere.
Is it freaking, I know I saw you and Tay eat it before. It's freaking...
Just put your hand in it and just move around in it.
It's freaking,
you put it...
It's, applesauce.
Yeah. You poured it everywhere. Look at him. Alright, so I'll be in this video. Make sure you guys smash that like button, subscribe. We're close to 1,000 subscribers. All we need is 400 more subscribers. So make sure you tell your friends about my channel. Like, please, like,
yeah, bro.
That'll be the one thing I want you guys to do. Because, like, when we hit 1,000, that'll be like a milestone for me. That's like a YouTuber hitting a million. Like, that's for me. But yeah, like I said, make sure you guys tell your friends to subscribe, share this video, and yeah, it's in the video.